In this Advent season, I find myself particularly remembering a passage from the Epistle to the Romans. We rejoice even in suffering, for suffering produces endurance, and endurance produces character, and character produces hope, and our hope will never disappoint us. Perhaps this passage keeps coming back to me so strongly this year because at the same time we're in Advent awaiting the Christmas promise, we're also celebrating the life and mourning the death of Nelson Mandela, such an extraordinary beacon of hope, a shining image of the character that is produced by the endurance of suffering beyond our imagining. In this season of Advent and Christmas, may we follow the shining example of the communion of saints, including Nelson Mandela, that our own endurance may be strengthened, our character built, our hope sustained, as we await the coming of the Prince of Peace. All of us at EDS wish all of you and all whom you love a blessed and glorious Advent and Christmas.